guys, Candace with Pinoco Chrysler. So today I'd like to show you a Ram 1500 Sport Edition. It's a 2015. Let's step outside and take a look. Okay, so this steel gray truck has a 5.7 liter Hemi engine. Down the front here, you have your front sensors, as well as your color matching grille, keeping with the sport there. 20 inch wheels. Lots of tread left on these wheels, on the tires, I guess, on the wheels, the tires. And up here you have your side signal and mirrors that flip up to become your trailer tow mirrors. Also brake in, brake away. Beautiful black running board helping you get inside. Just gonna grab the keys here. So on your keys you have an unlock lock and a remote start. But I'm going to lock it up. I want to demonstrate the keyless entry for you. So it's locked. All I got to do is put my hand on the door handle and it automatically unlocks. Coming in on your driver's side door, you have your power options, your windows, and your lock and unlock and mirror adjust. Some storage on the door. On your driver's seat here, automatic seat adjust. The cab is covered with your seats are covered with leather, black vented leather. That's what I'm trying to say. Throughout the cab. Wow, I had that all twisted around. Okay, so hopping inside here, this vehicle has 88,151 kilometers on it. As I said, it is a 2015. Leather wrapped heated steering wheel. On your steering wheel on the left, you have your Uconnect as well as dashboard options. On the right, you have your cruise control, and wrap your hands around back is your volume. This knob's gonna get you from park, reverse, neutral to drive, and just below that is your four-wheel options. Nice 8.4 LCD screen in the center. You have your radio, your media, your controls here that are gonna control your heated, vented, and heated wheel. You can also adjust that down there. Your climate control, your Uconnect, as well comes equipped with a backup camera. So down there, just below that is your trailer brakes, some storage in the center, as well as some cup holders. You have your dual console. Moving up. Beautiful sunroof. Let's take a look in the back. So this is a crew cab, comes with lots of leg room. Your seats easily lift up. You have a little LCD light there. You can flip this out, offering you a flat surface on either side, or flip up for more storage. Beautiful rims on this truck. Coming around, you have your dual exhaust as well as backup sensor. Your trailer tow hitch. Here's your backup camera with a locking tailgate. Comes equipped with, already has a tunnel cover. Those are a must for me. Okay, there we go. I just wasn't pulling hard enough. Box liner. So lots of already add-ons has been done to this truck, making it just gorgeous. All right, so that concludes our walk around of this 2015 Ram 1500 Sport. Give us a call if you'd like to take this vehicle for a test drive at 783-5383. Thank you all for watching, and I hope you've enjoyed this video.